good news. If you can't preach after that, you can't preach. I'm not preaching that. So, it is my distinct privilege. I want to welcome to you to First Baptist Church today, to those of you who are visiting with us.